Hey guys, this is how you install a smoke switch on a 7.3. Right here's your map sensor. Got the brown wire. Got three wires that come out. You got green, black, and brown. Cut the brown. There's the end. Install one wire going into your cab. One end of the brown. Install the second wire going into your cab. Bring it around.
You now have a smoke switch. It's that easy, guys. Roll call.